obviously part of the incentive here is that he's figured out a way to turn high political office, political control. He's figured out a way to turn that into a fire hose of money directed at himself. He has made himself literally the richest man.